Now, the delete operation. Delete algorithm works with finding a leaf that the entry belongs to and deleting it, then reflecting the changes off recursively. In occasions where the leaf node that the delete happens on is on the minimum occupancy threshold, the delete will cause the node to go below the occupancy threshold. To keep the occupancy for order requirements, the node needs to either do a redistribution of entries from the adjacent sibling node, or a merge with the adjacent sibling node needs to happen to keep the occupancy threshold. Note that redistribute can only happen if the sibling node can meet the occupancy threshold after the redistribute. And merge can happen when entries can fit one node. In either of the merge or redistribute cases, the parent nodes need to be updated accordingly. In redistribute, this means updating the value pointing to the second node. And in the merge, this means deleting the pointer to the second node. The changes are reflected upwards, and if this causes deleting a last entry in a root node, the height of the tree is decreased by 1. Consider our previous example after the insert operation. And say we want to delete entry 19. Delete of this entry is only done by finding it and removing it from the leaf. However, say we want to remove the entry 21 after that as well. In this case, removal of 19 and 20 will leave only the data entry 22 in the leaf node. Therefore, the leaf node will be below the occupancy threshold. We can deal with the situation with redistribution. We simply move the entry 24 from the sibling node to the leaf page that previously contained 19 and 20. This will also need propagating the change to the parent nodes and updating the new loci of the parent page from value 24 to value 27. Now, say we subsequently decide to delete entry 24 as well. This will bring the occupancy of the leaf node below the occupancy threshold. And since the sibling node does not have enough entries to redistribute without going beyond occupancy threshold as well, we need to perform the merge and update the parent nodes accordingly. This will leave only the index entry 30 in the parent node and bring that one's occupancy below the threshold level as well. Therefore, we would need to merge in leaf level as well as the parent level to keep the order of the tree. This will eventually result in removing the root node and decreasing the height of the tree.